Pineapple. Starlight Zone, yay! A good zone for once, yay! With these weird exploding robot men. Hopefully it should be alright this level. And the boss is actually pretty fun. So, let's get that life, shall we? There's lots of people that say that this should have been the second level in this game, and it does make sense really, because it's pretty quick. That's the guy. And you get these weird fans which some like start and stop. I don't know if we can go this way, there's only one way to find that. No, okay, let's go this way. Ooh, that's fire. You don't want to hit the fire. Yeah, let's start again. Because I like Starlight Zone, so we can carry on again and again. The music's great and everything. Ooh, enemies aren't so great. Okay. Life's back, let's get the life again. So at least we can keep getting that, so if I do cock up like I normally do, we can keep getting that. Ooh, right in the air. Wow. That was mean. Hit the bottom there and they make the staircase and go in. Let's go this way. Oh, those ones don't actually shoot their bits at you. Look at the stars, it's so pretty full. Yeah, and it's calm and it's a fairly good level and it's not much platforming, there's lots of running, good things. Ooh, there's a guy. So let's just spin through. Look, loops like that, we love loops. More loops, please. Ooh, can I get up here? No. Make me do that. Yes. Right, can you please move, sir? Thank you. Say it, there's always up there. There's some rings. Why is there more rings? Alright then. You're gonna be mean to me, aren't you, fan? Okay, let's go this way. And it's over. As quick as that. That's the thing, this level, just so quick. 141. So, yeah, we're flying through it. Starlight Zone again, Act 2. There's a proper ring. Proper spring, proper rings. And it's just these loops are great with some games. They work really well, and I'm sure we're not supposed to stop by them, but I did. So, okay, weird. Let's go down here. There's not much to do, to be honest. There's a lot of press right and continue kind of thing. Press right to win, as people call it, for Sonic games. But it's just so crazy how quick you can go and how it changes and everything. And oh my god, I should have done that. Was not expecting that. I mean, it's just the pressure of actually the recording of the game. Because normally I would just speed through this game. But now I seem to be struggling, so... Weird. But now we're in a different section. So I think I speeded up a bit too quick. This is weird. Ooh, don't fall off, Smith. You did. Double loops. And jump over here and spin that. Alright. This is quite important for the boss battle in a minute. Oh, look at all these rings. looks like they were anticipating me still needing the big ring. But I don't. So, yeah. Woo! Thank you! And I think that's the end. It is! We did alright again! This is why people say that this should be the second act rather than Marble Zone, because you just you speed through it so quickly. Act 3. Boss is pretty cool. You like, I think you'll like it if you haven't seen it before. If you haven't seen it before, what are you doing? Have you ever played Sonic before? If this is the first time you've seen a Sonic game, it'd be really weird if it is. Surely you've played one Sonic game. I need to get up there. Yeah, we do. That's what I was trying to do. Normally the top routes in Sonic games are the quickest routes. Not always, but most of the time. Where do I go now? Well, this is weird. Oh, there. And that's it, cool. Happy days. More loops. More springs. More hitting down. And doing speedy things. Triple loops. That's the thing you gotta be careful of. Ooh! Wait, I totally forgot about that dude. More spiky dudes. They do like their spiky moving platform things, don't they? Ooh. There we go. Let's collect all these nice rings. Up a bit, please. Thank you. What's that elevator thing? Lift, elevator, whatever they call it. Right, ping. I've seen lots of variants of the boss and hat versions of Sonic for this, so I probably shouldn't have done that, but I did. I just jumped straight onto that, that was weird. And, yep, agony placement is still awful. Here we go, here's the boss. So I've seen the version of this where you just get these springs, and nothing else. So you can use either the spiky things that Eggman pops down, or you can just shoot them at him, or you can hang up and hit him yourself, like that. So there's quite a few ways to defeat this boss, which is cool. One of my favourite ones of the game, actually. It's just, not that it's super difficult or anything, it's just like, quite clever, the way to do it. I think there's one more hit. Might be one. Maybe another one? Not sure, not sure. Just missed. Oh, no, he needs another hit still. There we go. There we go. Yeah, like, using like these boards and seesaw sort of mechanics. It's very good. I do like it. But there's some hack ones without the bottom part, so you've literally just on the seesaws, and it's quite difficult. I think lots of the hacks, they are really difficult.